Hello friends, I am Pinoy. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Share Tips. HFCL, Himachal Futuristic Communications Limited. So many of my clients ask me whether this is the right time to re-enter into the HFCL share. Of course, I think so. Because we all know the news regarding the 5G spectrum. There is no need to explain more about the 5G spectrum. So if you people bet on the 5G spectrum news, you must have HFCL in your watch list. If we take the history of HFCL, there's a black mark in this history because this share which is included in the scam of Ketan Barak. At that time, I remember the share goes to 2400 something level like that. After the scam is broken out, the share price comes down and even it reached 20 levels. But kept in mind, if the share is going to 20 level, actually it is below its intrinsic value. Because the product which manufactures by the HFCL is at a good quality, good management, nothing is there. Only the news regarding the scam is make a adverse reaction to the stock price of HFCL. I always bet on the companies which produce good quality products. If you people invested in a stock which produce good quality products, with good quality product, you people will not regret about your investment. The best example is Superhouse itself. When I recommend Superhouse, I tell that the product quality of Superhouse is well known worldwide. They are manufacturing the equipment related to horse riding. And horse riding is not famous in India, but it is famous in other countries. And other country people will choose the equipments related to horse riding of SH, that is Superhouse. So we have seen a super run in Superhouse in the last two days. So if you invested in a good company, good fundamental company, which especially manufactures good quality produce, if that product is well known, you will not regret. Anyway, you will get benefit from the investment. This is the way we have to select a company for a long-term purpose, not a technical analysis I'm speaking about. Listen, my videos are all related to long-term fundamental good stocks. I'm not a technical analyst. So if you desire to invest in my shares, if you want a quick return, you please consult your technical analyst whether this is the right time to invest in this share or not. After that, you please invest in my share. Otherwise, it will take some time, but according to me, investing in fundamental good stock is better for a normal investor. Okay, let's just come to HFCL. So, I already told if you consider the 5G spectrum, you must have these shares in your portfolio. I have some news regarding HFCL. I just share with all of you. I written down some recent news. Last week, there's a news that it has received an order of 59.22 crores from a leading telecom operator. And based on that news, last week, it had given 20% appreciation for the stock price. But according to me, this is only small news. It has the share, the HFCL company have an order book of 5,400 crores in their hands. This is a very attractive news, I noticed. And HFCL is selected in the PLI scheme of the government. This sector is under PLI scheme and this HFCL can be selected for that. Recently, under the news, HFCL made two new overseas companies in Europe and US. It had already had its presence in more than 30 countries. This is very important news to be considered. And other important news which I read is that the company management declared that the company is expected an export revenue of 1,500 crores in 2023. Now the share, it had an export revenue of 350 crores in financial year 2022. The company expected that 3,050 crores to become 1,400 crores in 2023. This is clear example of its product quality. If a product had no quality, it can be marketed only in India. It can't be marketed in other countries. That's a very great news. So HFCL had a very good quality product regarding 5G or 4G, whatever it may be. So This is another great news which I noticed. And another important thing, I think most of the people notice is that HFCL is also going to enter into the manufacturing defense electronics. Defense electronics. It's a very good space. So in both space, defense electronic and telecommunication, both space have high margin businesses. One more thing, is having a reserve of 266 crores, being a small share capital of 132 crores. One more thing, I already tell that the company is in the manufacturing defense electronics. So definitely HFCL is benefited from the new defense procurement policies. So I already given a video about the defense stock, which I like, Bharat Electronics, HAL, etc., Bharat Dynamics, etc. So you can include this also share, but this news is not known to many of the investors. So if it go again strong in defense electronics businesses, I think management decided to enter into the defense sector also. This is great news for the Dutch company. Okay, if you consider the valuation of the company, the 52 week high of the company is 101, low is 31.30 rupees. The last trader price of HFCL is 60.10 rupees. I firmly believe that if market stabilizes, it will again go to the year high of 103, 101, and sometime it may go to 150 levels. I expect that minimum target is 150 for the HFC long run. And book value is very good, 18.41 rupees. PE ratio is 29.56 rupees, half of the rate of industrial PE. And EPS is 2.38%. So all over the picture of HFC is very good. When we talk about the positive of the company, we have to talk about negative also. The negative, the one and the only negative I seen is that promoters pledged 44.72% of the share, which is a great negative news for the company. But considering, maybe I expect the promoters will buy back their pledged shares, it will happen, sure. So while considering the all other positive factors, we can blindly enter into the HFCL. Already it had given 20% within last week and today also. So sometime this may be a consolidated period for the next 1 or 2 weeks. So don't consider this share for short term investment. Only for long term investment, you can blindly bet on HFCL regarding two things. One, regarding defense sector, because they are entering into defense electronic manufacturing, as well as in case of IG Spectrum, because in both space the product is high quality, so it must be marketed in the another company. Same like Sterlite Tech also benefited from this 5G spectrum, but I like HFCL the most. So as usual, this is my personal view of the company. Please consult your own advisor before taking position in the company. Please don't blame the people who recommend shares, because no one can able to give a correct valuation of any share, correct movement of any shares. So have your own homework before investing in any shares. If anyone is new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Please share my videos to friends and relatives. Like it and comment on my videos always. Thank you very much for all your patient listening.